Hello, guys, welcome back. I'm Raseclight, and this is Horizon Forbidden Salt. Yes. Actually, I was planning on doing this tunnel, and something tells me that after that tunnel, I need to return here. No, where was it? Here, to return a quest. And then we go straight for Aether. But we'll have to deal with a bunch of shit on the way. And yes, I know, I have Poseidon right here. But anyway, we'll see what happens. First, let's go here. Come on, horsey. Teleport.
Wind's turning a lot of dust. I bet it stings. There's the entrance to the tunnel Porga mentioned. Need to find his missing expedition.
Yes,
and clear
but
a path back east.
Before that, let me grab some herbs. Guess I really need it. So what, you're completely mine until you die? Yes, so.
Blocked. And no sign of the missing expedition. I need to find a way to get further in.
Yeah, there.
Should be able to blow up that fire gleam.
Alright.
Someone's still alive in here.
So you're real. Thought I was dreaming.
I thought you did.
A terror in the dark. The world shuddered. A machine? Never got a look. The caravan. Everything collapsed. Crawled here. Couldn't escape. Did anyone make it out? And find the first caravan?
Yes. Someone did.
Good.
They were dead.
At least. I'm not alone.
You'll be in a little bit. Because I saw treasure.
Oh. They're there.
Rest easy now. Sounds like something big attacked the missing expedition. I better press on.
Here, Josh. I need to get safe first. Josh, no. We need those supplies. It's close by. Leave that. I don't just turn a bit. It's just. There's time. No, there's not.
Don't like the sound of that.
Oh, there's gonna be a fight. Apex Tracker Borrower, level 19.
Don't think shock ammo will help. Borrowers. The more of Quirker's missing expedition. Machine was built to kill hunters.
That was great. Right. I need to do this the stealthy way. Thank you.
machines called in backup.
My God. Oh, fuck off.
Pain subsiding. Thank you.
My god.
She said they were attacked by some kind of terror. I don't think it was these burrowers.
Holy shit, this fight was... Oh my god.
Do it, Philip, while I can.
Okay.
Focus. Should be able to clear that rubble with my bowcaster.
Oh my god. Fight boss. This game is getting dangerous.
Rockbreaker. Must have attacked the Osirim as they were passing through.
Um.
Oh, you're kidding me, right? How the fuck am I gonna fight you?
Much better.
Thank you. almost dead.
Well, that's one rock breaker that won't be troubling anyone anymore. The Osiris must have entered the canyon on the eastern side. Let him take a look.
Coming for you later.
Those carts must be the supplies the second crew was supposed to bring over. Borgov said his lockbox was supposed to be among them. Borgov's lockbox. I should take it back to him.
One of these. One of these. And one more of these. Vision. Bakery. Vision. I don't care if you send to stash.
Keep this for a cook.
Hello, Shaylee. You missed a fucking horrible battle. It was horrible. It really was. Really? Nice. So was it a good house or was it What was it? That's all I say on Twitch. Oh, no.
This will make a good die.
All right. Come on, come on, come on. Reach, 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 reach.
Reach!
Motherfucker, reach. Yeah, like usual. That is the usual. Oh, over there.
Wings holding up.
That's how I get up here. I think. How did I get up there? No kidding. How do I get up there? Oh yes, I forgot the thingy magica. Data for the expedition. How the fuck do I get up there? I probably need to go on the mountain. Yeah, I probably do. I hope it's safe from here. Will it? Will it? Will it? Will it? Oh, please, 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 please. boy. Probably from this side. How much up can I get? Where am I? Completely off the map. All right. So I'm gonna jump from here. And this better be fucking enough. Money. What did I got? Money.
Like it came down when the rock breaker attacked. I must have been in the last room in the canyon. The rest must have run into the western tunnel. I'm gonna get to the other side. I should be able to blow this up to clear the debris. Hitting those blaze barrels with fire ammo should do the trick.
Forcibly, I need fire ammo. Do I have fire ammo? Do I have a fire? That's explosive. I don't have fire grenades for some reason. Alright, I do have a fire weapon. Equip. Why seriously? I seriously don't have anything that is fire. I seriously don't have something that shoots fire. You better work.
The way out. The tunnel should be clear now. I better let Portiff know. I didn't see a car jam under that. Maybe Talana's friend made it through.
Wait, what? So this was just to open the tunnel to the other side of this.
Back in no man's land.
Yes.
It'll be easier to go back.
Prefer to do that.
Let's see. So, if we add all the days lost to being stuck in camp nowhere, and throw in some hazard pay, because you're back, how's that tunnel looking?
I found the rest of your crew. One of them was still alive, for a while, anyway. Turns out a rock breaker attacked them as they were making their way through.
Poor Saz. Many roads lead to Adelva's End, but that's got to be one of the worst.
Well, I took care of the rock breaker. The way's clear now.
Ha ha! I knew you could do it! And, you didn't happen to find my lockbox now, did you?
Here you go.
Spark in the dark! Is there nothing you can't do?
I need to go.
Here, your fee as promised. Now that the threat's gone, I'll have the tunnel shored up and cleared out. Then I could send for another crew, get this expedition going proper like. Ha! Onwards to the Delve!
More quests.
Got something you'll want to hear, Red. I hear the Tanakh are fighting each other quite a bit these days. Some of them contain machines. Those you've got to be real careful of. We've seen a whole bunch of them setting up outposts around here. Spotted one just west of here. A few settled at the edge of the desert in the southwest. They even set up camp in the south. Really helps a fellow sleep at night.
Just make sure you steer clear of them. Those rebels are bad business. I'll keep an eye out for them while I'm out here.
Oh, but this is purple. Bill Walker. Lightning gun? Oh, you, fuck you. Hello, back sack webbing. Pouch upgrades. Bomb satchel. Potion pouch. Prairie dog bone and rabbit hide. So I haven't seen rabbits or prairie dogs. A pelican. Now this is something I want, but I need a goose feather. Light arrow, quiver, a prairie dog. A rabbit hide. I can do this. Salmon bone. Fucking ether is a long way from here. The Osram run away. Walk it up,
huh? All right.
Should I go to the rebel outpost? How?
You're all afraid if I stick to shock ammo.
That is the outpost. That is a rebel outpost.
More rebels. I'd heard I'd find them here. Getting rid of their leader might cause the rest to leave.
Sir Ravager. God.
Got you.
What should I do? These are cheaper and stronger.
There's no sign of her here.
Are you sure? You were saying? One's missing and it's that dude. Fuck you.
I've got a machine. machine locked up below the tower. If I blow up the blaze in front of it, I can free it. Cause some trouble.
But they already did. They died.
Forever. I can push through.
What happens? I'm gonna save here. What happens if I free that dude?
Coast is clear. Here is Shinsu.
Hi. Nice. I completely forgot about the other type of arrows. Oh. There. I seriously forgot. I mean, now that I'm here, let me grab all these. Alright. Oh, the ballista. Straight there. What did I kill? A pigeon. Let me grab this. Wicket. There. Now let me go. That away. It's not worth it.
The Osram I met said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes open.
Get away from my rig! Damn scavengers!
I think she's gonna make some back. She's okay.
Yeah, a little bit. Move.
Oh.
know what? I really should grab some of these.
Alright, why? The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
You have a radio.
This rig of yours. It's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing? How did you figure all that out?
I'm smart.
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help.
Ah, that's good.
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot. How did you first... I used to be a smith up in the claim. A lot of hard work without pen.
I don't need the story of your life.
I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint. Like the last fingers of steel. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got... I did some tinkering. Built my rig. And the further west I came, the stronger it... When I hooked up my rig... What do you think the message is? I don't know. I'd sure like to know what it means. Your rig's... Well, like you said, it travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder.
They're using technology,
exactly sure
coils
works,
and such.
It just does.
But they still don't manage to do a radio.
Set it up out here all alone? I'm not the trusting. You're no... Didn't used to be a tinker at all. Came from Mainspring. Not that I ever got any credit. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim.
Again.
But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me. Just
the only smart people I've seen so far is women. Although Silas is a smart dude.
At least out here, I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men. Sounds like you're still mad. Some days I am. He didn't have the gut. Even his own. It was cowardly. But over time, he knew how to make me smile. Yeah. Let me have a look at that spike. How? That's just... I didn't know Nora were... They're not. But... Well, okay.
Hey, of course.
Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. Okay, and then please, just don't break anything.
Sure. I'll try. Oh.
Gotta get climbing.
Okay. I would try to not break anything.
Gotta give her credit. Lugging all that wire up a cliff wall.
There's another tower there. And there's treasure
there. There's a spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it.
Shine.
Going down.
Keep it up.
Enduring victory. Can't seem to get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message.
Yeah, but I want to know now what that is. And you know what? There's a fire over there. So let's grab that fire first. Since it's right here. Come on. There. Now this is good. Let me go this way first.
Cool. Are they mining for greenshine in the water? Save this greenshine for something special. No wounds. I think he drowned. What was he doing in the pool? That's a lot of greenshine. Whoever made camp here must have found a large deposit.
If they say they drown, and I will not go that way.
Is picking up an old world message, a recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
Yes, but I'm not gonna tell you.
It was recorded during a war, a bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge.
I don't want to skip the whole conversation, just want to move along the conversation.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenacht and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods.
Technology?
They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller, the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
I'm not gonna...
And you can do that?
No.
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more. Both up high.
Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenacht territory north of here.
Yeah, that
oh,
work.
North. They're talking about north. Not west.
Camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Malloy.
Aloy.
The savior.
And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Selga. And when you find it, Aloy.
So you don't know the alloy is the savior.
I'd be eager to hear what it is.
I'm willing to sacrifice this campfire for this one. it. Hello? Now, more green shines.
Wonder what a merchant would trade for this.
No. Give me a second. BRB. Right, I'm back. Oh, I can do this one kind of fast-ish, since I'm already there. But no, I'm gonna do this one. Hello, teleporty. Gosh. Apex. Very close.
I'm getting close to Aether's location. Guy said it would be in some kind of physical processor. Thank you.
Come on, Eloy. Okay. Memorial Grove.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Flight 41, please acknowledge. My sensors are showing their cabin's depressurized. I think the crew's gone and they're on autopilot. Flight 41's a ghost flight. This is Romeo requesting status update. Flight 41, you need to adjust your course to avoid the swarm. Can you respond? Over. Flight 41, please acknowledge. My sensors are showing their cabin's depressurized. I think the crew's gone and they're on autopilot. Flight 41's a ghost flight.
Whatever happened to the Pagan? There's another locator beacon on the same frequency. It's not going to be easy with Tanakh's warriors everywhere.
Our marshal is slain. Many more soldiers killed since. And Regala's army only grows in strength.
Regala's forces may seem strong now. But
her machines took out my entire squad.
Remember the visions. The old ones didn't choose their fight.
Remember the drugs.
But still, they stood firm. They didn't falter. And neither were we. Blood of the Ten. You've come to us.
You know who I am?
Oh. The warrior with hair like wildfire who defeated Regala's champion at Baron Light. Yes, you are known to us. I am Dekka, chaplain of the Lolan clan. You've come to speak with Chief Hikaru.
Not quite. There's something I need here.
Anything you need, the chief will provide. Come.
Is that one of the visions you were talking about?
Yes. The records of the Ten. I can show you them, if you like. On the way to the chief.
These visions.
Old ones. Who fought a heroic battle against... Their deeds are honored in the visions. At least what remains of them.
There used to be more of these visions?
Many more. once this place, but over the years, they've fallen into darkness. That is why chaplains are so important to the tribe. We remember all we can of the visions passed down by word of mouth from generation. One day the whole grove may go dark. But chaplains who come after me.
Yeah, I think I'm skipping most of the dialogues just because we heard what we need.
Why does Hikaru?
We are at war with Regala.
I'm not here to fight a war for you.
Not for us. But I won't try to persuade you.
What does it mean?
We who outlast our youth study the vision.
What kind of wisdom?
How to be a true warrior, and to know when to call for peace. You can see for yourself.
All right, let's go see Chief.
He's in his throne room. Come.
Come, order a lot of lift 10.
It's glitched. Incomplete.
Joint Force 10, active. Led by Kaur. These weapons were unreal. Battle.
The 10 were dedicated soldiers, working together as a squad and sharing in their duty. And when the time came for battle, they took to the skies and leaped to glory. All Tanakh seek to follow their example. For the chief, it was one of the few things the clans had in common.
Right? Yeah, all this is about the war, which I don't care.
During their war, the 10 climbed sheer rock, braving blinding snow and wind. They stopped at nothing to protect their own.
You make them sound invincible.
They weren't. But the visions tell us of their courage and strength. Something our soldiers aspire to.
You don't need to describe everything.
The Sky Clan admires this one above all the rest. They make their home in the mountains northwest of here.
What's this one about?
The 10 waged war against their enemy in the desert heat, a land too harsh for any to survive. But against all odds, they prevailed. So the Desert Clan does the same. You must have passed through their territory on the way here.
I did. They seem a little extreme.
They take that as a compliment.
You wear can hear the voices of the old ones. Is this true?
You have an old world recording? This box, but now there's noise over them. Let me take a look. Where did you find this?
We took it from an Asura. She was trying to steal it. And the others were going to bury it in
the... Well, the data here is badly corrupted, but...
Delta Juliet 9, you are weapons free and clear to engage the swarm. Good hunting.
Copy that. We'll buy Zero Dawn the time you...
The voices of warriors from the past.
Asura
wanted to sell them for shards. The bravery of the Ten should be remembered.
I'm not sure what you mean by the Ten. These voices came from the final battle of the old...
Another battle? I could learn more about it if I could find... That Delver did say there might be more recordings be found in the wreckage.
Oh my god, no.
She claimed she had a way...
Yeah, I could use it to find the...
If you do then, bring them here. Whatever sacrifice...
Oh.
I've already found...
I'll take any you...
Bro, this is what you give me for the black boxes.
These voices will be kept. Let me know when you...
Do you get...
Fewer every time. But those thieving... They'll always be...
And what do you...
Delvers spend their... So we bury them in...
Why do you...
Every battle. And honor those.
If I find...
So we have Spanish, we have English, Spanish, and some other shit.
My focus can detect beacons from those recording devices. It should help me to find any others that are still out there.
Yeah, I've seen a couple.
Soldiers in a jungle. Those were the Ten?
Yes. They knew how to use the jungle's depths to distract the enemy until the perfect moment to strike. Generations ago, my clan, the Lowland, looked to this one for inspiration as they claimed the jungle to the southwest.
What's this?
It was planted there by the chief. Ask him if you're curious. It's his tale to tell.
Okay.
What black box exhibit? Thank you. Right.
Chief is inside. Are you ready to see him?
I'm ready.
Good. Come.
Oops. Oh, you're kidding me. The chief is Aether?
See you soon, Outlander.
The savior of Meridian. I am told you held back Regala's forces outside Baron Light.
You seem imponent.
And defeated her champion, Grutta, in single combat.
Not at single.
Impressive.
I met Fashav there, too. He said you were a great warrior. And a man of honor.
His death is a painful loss among many. We will not soon recover from the massacre of our marshals. But if you are here to pledge your service, that could help considerably.
I'm
here to fight for you. I need something in that basement. Something that will save many lives, yours included. It's not something you can see, but it is there.
I have seen it. You have named your price. Now I name mine. With my marshals dead, I need your spear. Help me defeat my enemies, and I will grant you access to the chamber.
Oh, you fucking kidding.
I don't have a price. I am not a hired killer. I'm here to save lives, more than you can count.
I count the corpses of marshals slain. I count hundreds more Tanakh, whose lives hang in the balance. I will fight for them. I will kill anyone who threatens the peace, and you will too, if you want me to open the door to the chamber below.
We can open it.
Okay. So by that logic, what's stopping me from killing you right now, and taking what I need to save everyone?
You can try. You might even succeed. Either way, you must fight. My way might hold off Regala and the slaughter she craves.
Fine. What do you need?
I need more marshals to keep the tribe together. Such warriors can only be promoted at a trial by combat called the Kurut. I've sent out a call for the competition, but since Regala seeks to undermine me, she is certain to attack it. She'll want to kill me in front of the assembled clans.
So what, you want me to be your bodyguard?
No. To defend the Kurut. But there is more. Knowing Regala will attack, one of the clans have balked at sending their contestants. You must go north and force Tikote, the commander of the Sky Clan, to submit and send his best.
Force him to submit?
Do whatever is necessary. I can't hold a Kurut with two of the three clans in attendance. Marshal Katala will assist you. He was maimed at Baron Light, but he can still be of use. I sent him ahead to the northern village of Stonecrest. Meet him there, and he will guide you to the Sky Clan stronghold. If you have any questions about your mission, now is the time.
I'm sorry.
More than a man. A Brit no Outlander ever earned. I had hoped he would be my voice at peace with the Karja.
An alliance?
In exchange. The Karja have much we lack. Our memories die with our flesh, but the Karja never forget.
You wanted to learn from them.
As I learned from Fashav, he will be missed.
Fashav called.
That is not your concern.
Really? I fought against her forces at Baronlight, and I don't even know what her.
She was the deadliest of my marshals.
So what happened?
Above all, Regala despises the Karja.
You didn't want it to speak, but brothers alive. Here we go.
After we turned back the Red Raids and tore down the battlements of Baronlight, she hoped to chase them all the way to Meridian. She could not see the cost of such a war, nor the benefits of peace after the Mad Sun King fell. When I accepted Avad's entreaties, she went mad, called me traitor.
What did you do?
If you were Tanakh, you would know that such a challenge cannot be refused. It was not easy to subdue her. The other marshals wanted me to execute, but I found I could not sever the bond her loyalty had been. Rather than mercy.
So Regala wants you to.
She does. But that will not be. She won't rest until all. Who knows?
It's been tried.
We already know all this shit.
What exactly is the
Where once the clans, that is my law made me. Each clan must send contestants whenever I these contestants. Those who distinguish, who bind the tribe.
You called them peacekeepers, but
warriors, yes. They renounce the clan that birthed. They enforce my and stand for ten. Without them.
Why won't the sky
of the three clans protected by a mighty their commander safe behind.
Staying strong.
You think
So this is where I'm going to get the tree.
Why send me to deal with the Sky Clan?
The tree clans.
All to nothing.
That and most of your marsh.
Correct.
What about Katal?
He is maimed. They.
That hardly seems.
What is fair about whether they respect? He knows the Sky.
You said you.
I did.
What do you mean?
For a dozen generations, only I. When I had finally, or so I thought, and a bolt of blue.
Gaia dies. And they.
All around me. And suddenly a new, the old one spoke.
What did the old one say to
you? The one called Faraday foretold the growth and said we must use. She called for marshals to enforce. I marked the spot. Renounced war, ordained marsh. Since then.
So all this shit is to.
You went in after the vision?
Is because of.
You will see it.
Aether.
I'll do what you want, and but you'd better not forget.
You will have. Speak to Dex.
Hikaru said you have something for me?
A weapon to aid your mission.
Oh, thank you.
You'll need it for the long road to Stonecrest. Many machines prowl along the way.
Give me a tool.
And our scouts have sighted Regala's rebels in the area.
Machines and rebels. Nothing I haven't faced before.
Indeed. Head north towards the foothills. Ascend its slopes until your legs burn and the chill air catches in your chest. Then you'll know you're in the Sky Clan's domain. Strike true as the ten, Aloy.
Cleaving sharp shot. Your precision arrows are not available for one of your sharp shot bows. It's powerful, hit tier damage. Okay. Need to see if this where is this fuck you Oh, that is the meteor. Oh, you assholes. I'm actually more tempted to go to the tall neck first. No. Let's grab this
if
first.
I'm gonna get ether, guess I'll have to play along with Akaro. I better meet up with Marshal Catalo at Stonecrest. He'll be faster if I ride a machine.
Yes. He'll be way faster if you ride a machine. But it will also be... Shit! I used one. That's a tall neck. I don't need a map for this. I just need to reach that. That is the tall neck I'm looking for, right? Yes. Also, there is a... thingy-majiga.
Don't think there's a way to climb this tall neck.
Okay. What is that Thunderjaw doing here? Actually, I can still do this from here. Yeah.
full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Damn it.
I'm just a blade of grass. A very red blade of grass.
Okay. I think we must be clear.
False alarm.
Shame the car wasn't cut down with his marshals.
Okay.
That's a rebel outpost.
I'll have to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
Around here. We work together. We can find her. She was last seen in that grass. Let's not lose her. Keep your eyes open. Just tell me where to look. You killed my friend! Okay, Outlander, it's you and me. Can't you see any escape routes?
Nothing at all.
What do you want here?
How many missing? Oh, you're the leader.
By the looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge.
Saw me.
Oh, you're fucking kidding me.
Can you stay put? Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god.
We finished. Lord. Get up the whole thing, climbing.
I love the hostile.
There aren't many places to hide! No! Can't believe you've lost her! Don't you relax! She's still out there! Up there! Shoot her!
Oh, fuck off.
Come back and face me.
No. Oh, you're fucking. Everyone was
another rebel outpost. I need to take out the leader.
Nah. Not now. I'm gonna save. Where is the safe? I'm gonna save. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna try that shit again when I return. Cause that was bullshit. That was bullshit. And now the game freezes. Scary. Same again. So for the people in the YouTube, like him and subscribe and all that crap and follow me on Twitch. It's better, right? And I'll keep doing this bullshit ass thing. Next time. See you next. Bye bye.